This video will show a double strainer kitchen sink. If you would notice, there is a strainer here, and looking closely, there's another strainer underneath here. So the common problem with this thing is when they wash food, clean the dishes, those small food particles go trapped here on the second strainer and clogs up the whole thing. Actually, there's no problem with the drain, but it just clogs up in here. So all you have to do is get probably a screwdriver or anything thin that can go through the second strainer hole here and push all the food particles down to the drain. So, like this. And everything should be fine by then. There you go. Thank you.